When you're in WebAssign, you always have access to a list of your current assignments. Once you're far enough into the semester that there are some past due assignments, you'll have a link at the bottom to past assignments. And if you click that link, you come to a listing of your past due assignments with two options for each assignment. One of them is ask your teacher, which would be the usual way of getting help on an assignment. Normally, you'll be asking for help on a current assignment, but you can ask for help on a past assignment in the same manner. But right now, we're going to talk about the extension request option. So let's say you have a past due assignment which you didn't complete and you want to request extra time. You click that button that says extension request. And that explains the automatic process for getting an extension request. You can get up to a maximum of two extensions on any given assignment. There's a 25% penalty, meaning that any work you do under an extension, you get 75% credit for the point value of the additional work, but you don't get full credit. And it buys you 2 extra days to work on the assignment. So, for example, if you apply for an extension at 10 o'clock on a Tuesday morning, then you would have until 10 o'clock Thursday morning to work on the assignment. And this paragraph at the bottom explains in more detail what I'm telling you right now. But the main thing is, if you scroll on down, you see a button that says Accept Automatic Extension. And if you click that button, that means that you have agreed to the terms of that agreement, that you're entitled to 2 more days of work, but your work counts only 75% credit. If you click the link to look at a past due assignment, you can see on this assignment there's been some work done, but you have a choice you have to make. You can either request an extension, which buys you extra time, or you can view the answer key. But you don't want to view the answer key if you want to do additional work because you're not eligible for an extension once you've looked at the key. So if you want to do more work on the assignment, don't view the key, click on the extension request, and that takes you back to the same option that we were looking at just a moment ago. You click on the request extension, and you're back in the situation where you have the terms of that agreement and the button that you can click to say accept automatic extension. So in summary, the extension process is an automated process whereby you can get extra time to work on the assignment and get 75% credit for all the work that you do.